Jawaharlal Nehru Krishi Vishwavidyalaya of Jabalpur, Madhya Pradesh has developed two oats and two wheat variety, one rice variety and three Niger varieties that have been recognized by the center as acceptable for production. According to Dr. B.K. Bhisin, the Union Ministry of Agriculture and Farmers Welfare had released a gazette notification in the respect on January 3.